वञ्छाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपाशिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यम् गौरत्रिचे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय यं प्राव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरह कातरया जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोऽग्ने तं सर्वभूतहृदयम् तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विद्याय राधे तं नयमामुच भक्त्या विहीनाय पराधर्ष चित्ताश्च कामादितरं कृपामयि त्वं शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं वृन्दे नमस्ते I want that senior disciples of Swamiji, they may come forward. Well, there are so many there. You see, but other, they can may come here. They should come here. My Bharat and all other. Oh, he is the, okay. They should be here. Take your mridanga from there, and you are keeping here. Then you should come in last and he will sit. Always a problem for me. Markandeya Prabhu, where is Markandeya Prabhu? He has come, has he come?
Yes.
Oh, you know that my English is very lame and poor. So, sometimes I want to make any subject so much clear, but it may be that I could make it clear. Yesterday in my class I told that we should try to hear Srimad Bhagavat from superiors. And if realized, then Rasik Vaishnava, oh, very good. So everywhere in Srimad Bhagavatam and Chaitanya Charitamrita, everywhere it is written, Ja Bhagavata Pada Vaishnava Rasthane. Perhaps you know all. Ja Bhagavata Pada Vaishnava Rasthane. What is the meaning? Pada. Pada means read. If you want to read Srimad Bhagavat, you should first go to an Ishwaparya Rasik Vaishnava, and there you should hear and know how it is read. You should know the process. After hearing, then you can read and realize anything. Also it has been written, those who have no high class of association, they cannot take the meaning of Srimad Bhagavat. I know in India, from beginning to end, that all the Mayavadi sannyasi, high learned in Sanskrit, always talking and giving lectures in Sanskrit, knowing so many meanings of each word, it verbal roots everything. But why they become like Mayavadi? They cannot take earth. They also explain Jiva Goswami and others, but they cannot take. That is why it has been told. It has told also that Aham Vedmi, Shankar is telling. Shankar means who Shankar? Mahadev, Vaishnavanang Jathasambhu, Supreme Vaishnav, Adi Vaishnav, Shankar. He is telling, Aham Vedmi, I know the meaning of Srimad Bhagavatam. Sukho Vetti, and after that, Sukh knows. And Vyaso Vetti na Vettiva, whether Vyas know or not, there is some doubt. He has written Srimad Bhagavatam and he has seen in his terms, but he is telling that whether he knows or not, why? Actually, he knows half. How? Because he is in the line of Krishna, Shaktiman Tattva. He is not object of prem. But Shankar is the object of prem. Ashraya.
Abode of prem.
He is in the line of Srimati Radhika. Sukadeva Goswami also, he was the parrot of Srimati Radhika. In the line of Radhika. So if anyone is the line of Radhika, he can know. Even Krishna cannot know. That is why he comes to know in the shape or form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And when he was initiated by Vishakha, and then he came to know all these things. In Gambhira he used to test. Then he was testing Srimad Bhagavatam, the mood of Radhika. Srimad Bhagavatam is nothing but the mood, internal mood, instance the mood of Radhika only, glorifying Radhika. Not glorification of Krishna. Bande Nanda Vrajai Srinam Padaranyam Abhakshanam. So everywhere it has been told. So, it is right that Vyaso Vetti na Vetti Va, whether Vyas knows or not, there is some doubt. Also it has been told, if anyone not hearing so much, Sruto, Dhyayato, Anumodata, Vanumodata. If anyone is hearing Bhagavatam, if he is not, then he is remembering something. And if he cannot do, only he is approached that, to hear Bhagavat is very good. Certifies only. Even a strong impression comes by that, like Sukriti, by this. If he is telling that, Bhagavat is very good thing. He is not hearing even, but he is satisfying. Even something is coming. So it has been told that Bhaktya Vimochen Nara. If anyone is yeah, shlok ki bolna shuto pasu na na after this
bhakta vimochan ha sukit kan vicharan karo bhakta vimochan
If anyone So if anyone is hearing from superiors with deep meanings, with so much bhakti, surrendering himself to Srimad Bhagavatam. Srimad Bhagavat is himself Krishna. So if anyone hearing with Shraddha, then if there is Shraddha, then Srimad Bhagavat words will come in your heart and they will be realized. So these are the process of Srimad Bhagavatam hearing. But Shraddhanito anusulyat atha parniyet jaha bhakti prang bhagavati pratalabhya kamam hridarogan masu. So if anyone is sharing Srimad Bhagavatam in process and then reading with Shraddha, then all words will come and they will be realized itself. But if anyone has not so much aspiration of high class of Vaishnava, what he will do? He should read. Certainly, there is no way. But surrendering yourself to Srimad Bhagavatam, Supathan, that is called Supathan. Supathan, Vicharan Paro, then you should think how deep the meaning is. Oh, words of Srimad Bhagavatam, you are transcendental. You should realize yourself, manifest your mercy in my heart. That I encourage. Realize. This is the process. I know so many high learned scholars of Swamiji, devotees, they can renounce. And also, remembering so many Srimad Bhagavatam slokas, from top to bottom to top, all slopes. And so many minutes. But when Swamiji departed from this world, they left all sannyas, reading Bhagavat and everything. So this is not process. If we want to go in deep in Srimad Bhagavatam, we must read. But if you are reading in process, it will help you. If you have luckily an association, and in association, any superior Vaishnava are explaining Srimad Bhagavatam. We should not get lose that time. We should try to utilize that. And if no high class, we should read very gently in the guidance of such Vaishnava or such Guru. Not with false ego that, oh, we'll understand Srimad Bhagavatam in that process. So you should read Bhagavatam. If no high class of association, you can read yourself also. But in this process, being very humble and offering yourself like Saranagati to Bhagavatam, then you can realize. Then I told that my ninth canto Bhagavat was told, and after that Srimad Bhagavatam, tenth canto was told. We should try to be, make our platform to hear Srimad Bhagavatam, tenth canto. So we should know what is this world by the dialogue of Kapil Dev Devahuti. That was told Shyamarani. You should realize that what is this world. What is this body? Only combination of stool, urine and so many bad things. By taking bath you cannot be purified yourself. Because always full of all these things. So you cannot by taking snan. Only it can be by chanting name. If you have taken Bath came in. Pundjasmaret pundirikaksham sabhaya bhyantarishu. Oh, they came. So after taking bath, yet it has been told to do achman by name of Krishna. But you are pure always, whether you are doing nothing or something. You are pure in heart, by soul, part and parcel of Krishna. So you can serve Krishna like Dhruva, no harm, but he was stopped. Where stopped? Because he has some worldly desire. Prahlad Maharaj has no desire. He was Mahabhagavat. We should try to make a bestment like that. To hear, if any problem may come, coming, so many problems. But Prahlad Maharaj was out of all these problems. Never disturbed. If you will be like that, that you can remember chant Srimad Bhagavatam always. Otherwise you will be disturbed. To know all these things, you can read the chapter of Bharat Maharaj. Chitraketu Maharaj. You shall know what is this world is. Don't so much attach to your children and wife and husband like Chitraketu Maharaj in his first life. They cannot make you happy. Never. So don't be worried. But you should be like that, remembering, chanting Krishna. Anyhow, maintaining your life. What did Chitraketu in his life? What? He left everything. And he was given by Narad and Angira Rishi, the transcendental knowledge. So he should follow all these things. Then quickly I am coming to 10th canto. Parikshit Maharaj is telling that you have told me up to 9th canto, all things. But I am not yet satisfied. I am so hungry for this Harikatha. Nivritta tarsai upagiyamanat bausada satri manobhiramat ka uttam slok gunanubadat virajje vina pasapuna. Only very wretched animals who are like slaughters, they can avoid Harikatha from superiors. Like a speaker, Sukadeva Goswami. He has not touched even Maya from beginning of his birth. And then he was admitted in the school of Vyasadeva again. And he read Srimad Bhagavat from top, bottom to top, everything. And especially he was a parrot of, very dear parrot of Srimati Radhika. Then he told everything in the courtyard, in the council of Srila Parikshit Maharaj. So he is telling, Nivatta tarsai upagiyamana. If a speaker, having no worldly desires, no worldly problems, no attachment, like Sukadeva Goswami, or in his line. And he is explaining Srimad Bhagavatam. You should not lose that chance. It is for three kinds of devotees. Like those who want worldly desires to fulfill. Those who are mukt. Those who want liberation, and those who are liberated, and those who are bhakta, and those who are rasik. So for all kinds of. The explanation of Srimad Bhagavatam from that class of speaker. Nivritta tarsai upagiyamanat. Upagiyamanat. What is the meaning of upagiyamanat? Not giyamanat. If he has heard from his guru, Rashik and Vaishnava, realized soul, and then he is speaking like Sutta Goswami, Ugrasava. He attended the council of Sukadeva Goswami. He read Srimad Bhagavat from him. He heard, he was at the time of Parikshit Maharaj, that cross was going. And he heard everything. And then Giyamanat. First Shramaning, Shramadam. And then, if he is perfect, and then he is. Then it is a death mahasadhi of this world.
Infallible medicine.
Or it will not go in them. Those were in the council of Parikshit Maharaj and Sukadeva Goswami, all well reparated. All. Those who are junior, senior, madhyam adhikari, kanishtha adhikari, they all were improved to their stages. Those who were about to be liberated, they were liberated. Who had no love and affection, they received that. So everyone there. Huh? They developed. So, but Nivrittatashai upagiyamana bahu sadat srotri mana virama. What is the rule of this world? What is the main disease by which all diseases are coming? Only more diseases to forget Krishna. And this is called avidya.
Ignorance.
What ignorance? Ignorance of Krishna Tattva. Devotion and love. The ignorance of all these things is called avidya. So it also goes very quickly, very quickly. So if anyone is not listening with so great honor and love, strong belief, they are like bhucha, killing themselves and killing others. So in this world, so many are bhuchas, not only one. So much are like bhuchas. And then he began. He told that, first he told that, I told so many reasons, 10 or more than that. First day I told the reasons why Krishna came. He appeared in the jail of Kansa by the womb of Devaki by Vasudeva Maharaj. And at the same time, he appeared like a baby connected with his mother Yashoda. Both are true. Both are true at the same point. Krishna appeared by Devaki at Chaturbhu, 400. Long, long cut hairs. Golden and jewels. Ornaments. At the age like 16. Very young, very teenage age, like, very beautiful. And in the same time, he came in the womb of Yashoda, and same time at 12 in night, he came from the womb of Yashoda. Just like a baby. As baby comes. 200 years. And he was weeping like, kya, 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 like this. But he said, no. Sukadeva Goswami has told that he was son of Vasudeva Devaki. To whom? To whom he told? to all Mathura-vasis. He told all Mathura-vasis that Krishna is son of Devadatta. But when he is in Vrindavan, what he will tell? Then he will come in Vrindavan. Anyone of Vrindavan will not believe Sukadeva Goswami even that he is telling that he is son of Vasudeva Devaki. Never they will believe. Because they have seen already that Krishna came from the womb of Yashoda and he was some link at that time. And that link was cut down in front of them, in their presence. So how can they believe Sukadeva Goswami or anyone, or Akrur or Uddha? They cannot. So if you are Mathura-vasi, then you can have this belief that Krishna is son of Devaki-vasi, then no harm for you. But if you want to be any Braja-vasi, even a creeper, even a bird, even an animal of Vrindavan, then you will have to believe that Krishna is son of never of Devaki-vasi. But both are true to their position. But it is more clear, and Sukadeva Goswami has told so many times that, one thing more. The devotees of Mathura are high classes of devotion. They are devotion, high class of devotees. And devotees of Vrindavan also. No? But who are superior? Mathura-vasi, Uddha, Akrur, or Srimati, Radhika, Lalita, Visakha, Yashoda, Nanda Baba. Who are superiors among them? Oh. Braja-vasi. So we must obey what they are telling. We should have belief more than that. Sometimes Mathura-vasi tell so much lie things. So Krishna has also told that Mathura-vasi are always liar. That is why in Gita, Krishna has told to Arjun that you should promise that I cannot give up any my devotee. If I am telling that, it may be that I may change. But if you will do,
if you promise, then I have to keep your promise.
Because I am Mathura-vasi. Who was fighting in Mahabharata? He was not Brajendranandan. He was Vasudeva Krishna. So he admits that all Mathura-vasi tells lies. So they are telling that Krishna is son of Vasudeva Devaki. So they are lying. It is not true. So much. Somewhat there is. So if Yashoda Maa, you are telling that you are my son. No doubt of. So first, you should believe this. Swami has told in his Srimad Bhagavat sometimes, for beginners, that Krishna was the son of Vasudeva, but he was given to Nanda and Yashoda to only to support and nourish. He was like Krishna was the adopted son of Nanda and Yashoda. But it is not true. Not true. You should have a form. Try to be a Brajavasi. If you are hearing this, then try to be a Brajavasi. First thing is this. Then you can realize Srimad Bhagavatam. This is the basis. Krishna, having so much appliances and all kinds of powers, especially six of opulence. And where in Nanda Baba house, Brajanandan, all appliances, all powers and everything there, more than Dwarka and Mathura, but it is covered with very sweet Madhurya. Only high class of devotees can realize all these things. So try to have a herd of Brajavasi. Those who are sleeping, they will not have all these things. Please try to be sit like this, not like this, otherwise you will sleep. And you will miss my class.
You will not be Vrindavasi.
And then you will be Mathuravasi. Even not Dwarkavasi. Even not, you will be Vaikunthavasi. Hare Krishna, Hare
Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Maya will go away. And if you are not hearing with attention, then what will be? You are not hearing, then it may be the ills of all others will enter in your heart. And they will sleep there very easily. So don't do that. First thing. Second, Prajnanandan is so merciful. Oho vakiyam stanakalakutam jighansaya payadapta shakti levin gatim tatudhat uchitam tato hangva dayalum shakti. What is the meaning? Oh, Prem Prajan. From there, stand up and tell. What is the meaning? Oh, at once.
So, in this verse, Uddhavji is calling out, Aho bhakiyam stanakala kutam. Alas! We should surrender to Krishna. Who will not surrender to Krishna? Why? Because he's just so merciful. He's so very merciful. How merciful is Krishna? Putana, who was so wicked and came to Krishna with the intention of killing him, had smeared the poison, filled her breast full of poison, and she came there just to kill Krishna. And what did Krishna do? He did not see, oh, she has come to kill me. But rather he thought, oh, she has come to me like mother, because Putana came there. Oh, my son, such a beautiful baby, please you come in my arms. And she took Krishna and gave Krishna her breast. So she came like mother. Seeing this, Krishna accepted
this. Although she met Shringara and everything like mother.
Yes. She came so beautiful, more beautiful than the goddess of fortune. When Mother Yashoda saw her, she thought, she is so beautiful, she loves Krishna more than me. She should take care of Krishna. So she allowed Putana to come there in that beautiful form and take Krishna in her arms. And Krishna, not seeing her wicked intention, but seeing, oh, she has come like mother, then he very mercifully, causelessly mercifully, gave her a position like his nursemaid, like a mother in Goloka Vrindavan. So Uddhav is remembering this quality of Krishna and crying out, oh, who will not surrender to Krishna because he is so causelessly merciful?
He was about 2.5 years or 3 years in Gokul. And met so many past, very beautiful past times there. Once Krishna sent a demon named Shakatasur to kill Krishna. He thought that I am so much intelligent, I will not go there having any form. I should go there in the form of air-like. And he entered in a pool of cord. And he wanted to press Krishna and to
smash him.
But Krishna is not like a such boy. And playing, he touched from his nails and he was killed at once. What is this? If anyone is so learned, he has read Srimad Bhagavatam and all Vedas, Upanishads and everything, but he may be like a demon. If he is not serving Krishna in line of love and affection, you know, all the Mayavadis are all Shakatasur. And in their lines, all are Shakatasur. They know all these things. They are very qualified. They can make so many meanings of Srimad Bhagavatam. They read. And all are chant. But really, in the end, they will tell that what they will tell. Oh, we are Shyam Brahma. Shyam Brahma. So these are all Shakatasur. Krishna, by trick anyhow, he kills and purifies their hearts. So we should be careful for this. You know, Trinavarta. What is the meaning of Trinavarta? Naveen, what is the essence of this pastime? Trinavarta. अरे बोलो झट करे तो समय समय मत नष्ट करो हम जल्दी से आना चाहते हैं
सो त्रिनावर्त होयन सकरासुर फील बाय कृष्णा
तो टेल एसेंस
त्रिनावर्त मींस जस्ट लाइक अ टोर्नेडो इट टेक्स सो मेनी डस्ट एंड ड्राई लीव्स सिमिलरली हु इन दिस वर्ल्ड But not doing bhajan Krishna, they take so many things from material world. They are like Trinavarta. Just like they, Krishna killed Trinavarta. Similarly, if we take shelter of Gurudev, then Gurudev can remove our ignorance.
What is that dhul and trina? That logic against bhakti. That logic, all things against love and affection. Their argument of Mayavad, Smartvad,
impersonalism,
and all these things. But Krishna can't keep going. So, we should not fear the logics of all demons. I know, at that time only few demons were in this world, at the time of Krishna. But nowadays, everywhere, lakhs and lakhs demons. By logic, they will tell against bhakti. So we should be careful for this. After this, how we can control Krishna and bind Krishna in our heart? For this, Damodar Leela. Yashoda wanted to bind Krishna. Why? Oh, Krishna has done something bad. His nature is going to be a thief, stealing butter and everything here and there. Have you taken? Oh, I have not taken. What is in your mouth? I want to see. And he, what he saw? All world, everything in it. Lakhs and lakhs, Vishnu, Brahma, all are there. What he thought? He thought that, oh, perhaps I am in dream. A ghost has come. And he is in Krishna's mouth. Or anything else, he could not decide. He took water and washed that whether I am in dream or reality. And then he saw nothing. Never thought that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. But he knows Devaki, Vasudeva and Arjun. Krishna showed universal form to them and they began to fold him. Oh Krishna, Arjun is telling me, I've done so many offenses, I have told you friend, but really you are not friend. You are supreme of creators and creators to creators to creators. Ishvara Parama Krishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadi Adi Govinda Sarva Karanam. So from future, I will not tell you friend. I married your sister. I become so... What? Not favored. That I married your sister. I am not qualified for this. Oh, I told you so many things. Oh, bring my chariot and keep it in the middle of both armies. I will never do in future. Please excuse me. And after that, when Krishna took it in your soul, he disappeared that, and then he sent Jogmaya, and then, oh friend, come on, and we should try to fight with these armies. You know, about two times for Devaki and Vasudev, they were thinking that Krishna is my son, but when they saw very easily Krishna, oh, jumped on the throne very high and took Kans very easily. He threw out and he jumped on him and very easily. Not killed. He was killed himself. By jumping only Krishna jumped on him. He did nothing. Yes, they were there. All were there. He had brought that, oh, you should see, I am killing your son.
He presents up yourself.
Yes. Also, Nanda Baba was there. All the gopis were there. His father also was brought. Ugrasen also. Akru and all others were there. He wanted to kill Krishna in the presence of all. That I am so. But quickly, Krishna, without any
effort,
easily, he jumped over him and he was dead. What to do if I'm jumping and if he's dying, what I should do? So, they were praying to Krishna. Krishna was on the feet of Devaki and Baldev was on the feet of Vasudev Maharaj. But they were, oh, I know that who are you? You are himself Narayana Tattva. Then Krishna was waiting there. Baldev was waiting on the feet of Vasudev Maharaj. They sat on their laps, even they were doing that. This is the place. And Yashoda, she saw all these things. But, oh, he never thought that Krishna is Supreme Personality of God. Never. This is the difference between Mathura and so Yashoda is more superior than Mathura Vasis. After that, you know that in Gokul, when he was Yashoda mother or Titan Krishna, Krishna loves to their devotees, and devotees also love to Krishna. If the devotees love to Krishna is more superior than he may, especially in the guidance of gopis, those who are, they can tighten Krishna and control very easily. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to sprinkle these things. Why Yashoda was not taking Krishna? Why? Why she was not binding? There are two things. Only two fingers were there. Lace. All the ropes were knot joined together. And it became like 1 mile, 2 mile, even. No. And Krishna, this waist, was only 12 fingers. And there was a golden chain given by Yashoda mother. It was not going so much bigger, wider. But